Hello everyone, this is AngryFlayingChichon here, and today we're back with Sonic RPG, and this time I'm playing episode 9 and episode 10 demo. So yeah, let's go. Yeah, sorry about that. There's gonna be some stuff around. Okay, so I think I'll go with the fixed.
For the fact that you fools ever thought to defy me.
Okay.
Chaos Spear.
Ooh. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Just checking my volume. Ouch. Ouch. Well, oh, and by the way, after playing the game / movie, I'll be doing it the movie.
You guys,
so, yeah.
We just couldn't let you have all the fun, could we?
Very well. Come, I'll carve upon your flesh just how hopeless the very thought of defeating me really is.
What did you say? I'll punch that conceited attitude back on you!
Crystal Lead! you to dust! Ha! Boxing surge! You're mine!
Enough foolishness.
Chaos Nova! This ends here.
Well, we own it pretty easily. Kinda.
Chaos Spear!
Whirlwind Strike!
Divine darkness, purge the wicked and restore the just! Judgment night!
Chaos Nova! This ends here.
Power.
Oh, divine darkness, purge the wicked and restore the just! Judgment night!
Well, that was weird. I just glitched. Something getting quiet. I was really focused. Jeez, how much health does he have? Ow. I ran to that. Screw it.
Enough foolishness. Chaos Nova! This ends here.
Oh shit. Got away, got away. You bastard. Ew. Oh, Sonic's back. Oh, hypersonic. But the aura on Ico looks a little different though. Kinda, but not really. So yeah, this is the gameplay of, well, slash cutscene, Sonic Adventure, Sonic RPG Episode 9. So I'm going to show you what the whole movie looks like without the gameplay. Hang on. Yeah, sorry about that. Okay, so this is what a movie looks like without the gameplay. So let's go watch it.
The DNA of two of the most powerful beings in all movies, by the manipulation of chaos energy, and with the aid of the chaos emeralds, the Doctor created this abomination, a being that should have never come to be. He called himself Silkadoom. With this much power, Silkadoom became independent, refusing any order from his own master and creator. With this, the Doctor sent us here. After countless battles, we came up with a new plan. With the help of this mysterious sapphire, I could access my super form. Me and Sonic engaged Silkadoom in battle once again, and I hope we will succeed. Much to our surprise, we ended up just like we started this journey. On our knees. Almost no hope left.
Quite obvious, really.
Seems like all your efforts up until now have been for nothing. Sonic is down for the count. Only you are left standing.
Well, you only beat him to the ground.
You've been playing with us from the very beginning. You had the Chaos Emeralds all along, didn't you?
For someone who excels in the manipulation and perception of chaos energy, it's a shame you didn't notice that right from the start.
Well, oh yeah, they were used. Maybe robotic shields put them in a goddamn safe. Well, they're the good guys. What do you expect them to be? I don't know if this music's copyrighted, so I'm just gonna skip it. And where is it? Right here. There you go. Oh, there's Tails.
You have something to do with Sonic's disappearance, don't you? Answer me.
They are not on Mobius.
What? What do you mean?
I sent them to another dimension.
Wasn't that quite obvious? Oh, Amy's here.
Eggman, you fat buffoon! What have you done with my Sonic? Amy? You just tell me.
Yeah, don't you get your head bashed in by a hammer? You better still tell her.
You guys, what are you doing here?
We just couldn't let you have all the fun, could we?
I just can't let this monster act as he wishes on my land. With you guys fighting him, while all I do is watch from afar. I just won't tolerate it any longer!
You lot. Do you truly think you can make a difference? Very well. Come, I'll
carve upon your flesh just how hopeless the very thought of defeating me really is.
What did you say? I'll put that conceited attitude back on you!
Knuckles, no! Wait!
Ouch.
What now, Shadow? Shall you remain cowering down there even in your final moments?
Mishima's out of the way. Here we go.
It can't be Viper.
Well, this is episode 9 movie, so we're going to episode 10. Oh, hang on. And now we're back with episode 10. So, this is currently a demo at the moment, so I'm not sure when the full game's gonna come out. And, well, let's just go.
No matter. This new trick of yours won't change your fate.
He wouldn't be too sure about that. Okay, so let's go. Thank you. Why not? Oh! Well, me dead. Ow. Jerk. Oh, wait. Never mind. I'm gonna... Oh, wait. Shit. Oh, well. Really? Free hit? Oh, never mind. I was wondering why he didn't do anything. Free attack for me. Ow. That hurts for him. No special? Oh. Never mind. I'm gonna keep attacking him. Oh, I hate that move so damn much. Damn, that's a lot of damage. Ow. Oh, wait, what? That was weird. I'm gonna heal myself. I'm nearly dying. Does he always keep spamming that? Think I'm gonna heal. Oh wait, shit. Oh well. Oh, well, that's it. So, by the way, in case you didn't notice, this is pretty much a demo, so nothing much came out. And yeah, it's pretty much a demo.
Okay, okay?
Bye.
Bye. You should go yet?
No, not yet.
Take a rest, huh?
Okay. Just go already.
Is it hot?
No.
Okay, let's do this or let's show me.
Yeah, go.
Wow, chase of butterfly, yeah.
I'm sorry about that. That was my dad. Anyway, so yeah, this is Sonic RPG episodes 9 and 10. So, the credits will be down in the description down below. Hope you enjoyed the episodes, and be sure to leave a like and subscribe. And comment down below to see what you think. So, bye!